Our target is wearing a captain's uniform. I repeat, a person in a captain's uniform.
Pacify the captains.
But they're just kids.
Tase them all.
They got him. It's on again.
Exam results are in. This is the exam that decides your career, and you really stand out.
Oh, darn it.
You had the worst exams in the history of the Naval Academy.
You guys always say that you dread the day he was born and that he's a loser.
Mr. Tyrant wants us to take a different approach this time. Instead of finding a captain with certain credentials, he wants us to find a captain with none.
Like a wet piece of clay with a license to command the ship.
Yeah, I guess.
You have received a formal job offer to be a captain.
Wow.
Very well indeed. That is the future of our enterprise.
So, Captain, excited to be here.
And a little nervous.
No, you shouldn't be. On this ship, everyone takes care of one another.
Could be a criminal organization running that ship. Some kind of pawn, a fall guy.
You know what I think, Steele?
No.
No one likes a Snoopy agent.
Really?
If he doesn't work out, someone will have to be terminated.
He is a man we will all depend on, and he alone will have the sole responsibility for any cargo this ship carries.
Oh, they are so far away, but I can hear them real well. Maybe I finally found my hidden talent, hearing exceptionally well at sea. Huh.